some more.
Hey, your man.
Oh, easy, Lo Yao. Huh? I see how hung long.
Quiet out there. I'm not even gonna attempt a fight until I get a gun.
Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake! You're still alive.
Thank you.
Yeah!
If Juavo can get through, so can I. Just need to see how they do it. Come on. Someone go through that door. If the Juavo can get through, so can I. Just need to see how they do it. Come on. Someone go through that door. That was the code. I should go back and see what the code is. Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. guys know I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, 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 he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Thank you. tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in. This might be a way out.
So, you know where to go, or do you have to check with your boss first?
Yeah. We'll be operating blind without any instructions. We need to touch base. I can't read this. I think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this. All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
What are you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus out here.